Hey there. Artist Caleb here.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the tech spire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B.
Merry Christmas!
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Thanks for that story, Marlo. That was so cool. Collect the flamethrower. Oh, heck yes.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's Daddy. An animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So happy. Oh, whoops. What did I do that for? Flamethrower. Oh, we've got 500 flamethrower.
Oh, my gosh.
Collect a bottle of ethanol. And anything else that we can take at all? Really? That's it? Gotta look everywhere. Huh. Okay. Well, alright.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Sounds good. What's the worst that could happen, right? I'm gonna save. Okay. What are you doing? Oh, okay. Go stand in the corner, Waits. You're bad. Okay. Time to save.
Oh.
See if we can go in and say hi to our old friend from the company. How you doing? How you feeling? Alright, what do we have here? Impounded? Some kind of parasite.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
What the heck is out there? What is that? Are we just looking like straight down on the planet's surface right there? That's odd. Yeah, I think we are. Huh. That's weird. Nothing to see out there. That's so weird.
Waits, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we played smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
You dirty so-and-so. Look, these must be the spacesuits from corporate. I don't think there's anything else. Oh, yep, there we go. Okay. Where is my flame? There it is. My handy-dandy flamethrower. I'm definitely going to keep that handy. Very, very handy. Oh, wait. Can I go through here? Yeah, what's in here? Nothing. Nothing. At all. Good gosh. It was a waste of time. Well, it wasn't a waste of time. It was taking in the environment, soaking things in. Home fires burning. Sounds great. Alright. I don't want to go. I honestly do not want to leave. Oh, wait. Hang on. Yeah. There we go. I'm sorry to say it's terminal. Access terminal, get it? Waits. We're a trap down. The creature set off. Explosive. We set the set in the habitation tower. I'm hearing reports of damage to the spaceflight terminal docks. I don't think we put a dent in it. There's activity in San Cristobal, so maybe it's gone back. Find a way over to the SciMed Tower Transit. Hope to God the sensors and medical reception are still online. Arrest sheets. Okay. We've got, Henry, indefinite incarceration. Mike, drunk and disorderly. Oh, that's Mike for you. Night in the cells, let off without a warning. Oh, that Mike. Robert, released a blah, blah, blah. What? Audio, utility, there's nothing. This was nothing. Law has no boundary. Whoa! hey there, Marshall. Thought he was going to say something like, there's a perfectly logical explanation for all this. Need to wear a bell around your neck, Marshall. Ah, come on. Alright, here we go. Which way are we headed, by the way? Okay, back down there. And we want that terminal. So we go down the stairs when we get there. Go down the stairs to the right. First one on the right. Okay. I see ya, man. What is he doing? Alright. You guys aren't saying anything. I'm just gonna leave. You're creeping me out. All of you. Alright, let's go. Oh, good heavens. I think I'm gonna crawl the rest of the way. You know what I've been thinking about?
Ripley.
Yeah,
whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
I may be synthetic, but I'm not stupid. Oh, let's go ahead and save. Yeah, we're saving. So, I've been thinking lately. It's this one right here. At least I think. Yep. Do you realize how difficult it would be to, like, squat and walk around like a, you know, like doing one of those Russian dances? Everywhere you go. That would not be easy. Are we missing items in here, do you think? No, we are not. Ah, heck. No drinking. All right, here we go. I don't want to. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, boy. We've got some really scary stuff ahead of us, and I mean scary. I think I'm going to start breaking it up. I'm getting through this game and like plowing through. But I got to play a different game every once in a while because I'm having like nightmares at night. All right, here we go.
Station serving Seekson Communication Technologies, tech support services, and...
I'm in the SysDeck Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
You are a malfunctioning system. Wait. All right, which way are we going?
Which way are we going?
Okay, we're going right up there. Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, my heavens. Oh, no. No. Oh, wait. I know where we're at.
Good gosh.
I know exactly where we're at. Yep, I know exactly where we're at. Hey, we've got a cutting torch. Do you hear that? Ah, plasma. Oh, it's crawling all around. Oh, we finally get to go in here. Ah! Thank you for that. Dagnabbit, anyhow. Oh no, do you hear that?
Please come to your nearest firm assembly point.
Stun.
This is not a drill. Do not panic. Come with me, please.
Jerk. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's so much better. Whoo. What do we have? Ammo. I need more ammo. Oh, yes. Did you see that? More flamethrower. What was that? Compound. And, well, okay, we still need to get over in that area, right there. Okay, we can make a pipe bomb. And what else can we make? Let's just use up. EMP. Good gosh, do you hear it? Crawling everywhere. What's over here? Oh, it's crawling around like a son of a gun. Oh my gosh, I've got to pause it here, guys. I'm sorry. I wasn't even paying attention. Okay, I'll be back in just a couple of seconds. I'll see you in the next video.